Check out our first.
The International Music Camp is on the road this summer. Normally, the camps are held at the International Peace Garden, but due to the pandemic, they are traveling to different cities in the state. And this week, the camp made a stop at Minot State University. The camp director says she and others are excited to get to offer in-person camps once again.
It's wonderful to see folks in person. Checking kids in this morning was just really exciting and heartwarming, and just makes me even more excited for next year.
So if you weren't able to make it to the camp in Minot, they do have three other camps planned for this summer. For those dates, just head over to our website.